Ritz Theatre in Clinton, Tennessee was listed in the National Register of Historic Places in 1998. In the 1940s and 50s, it had packed houses 6 days a week and showed all the great movies from that time period. The movie industry experienced a downturn in the 60s, and the Ritz closed in 1969. Today it shows first-run movies, hosts concerts, gospel music performances, receptions, and miscellaneous meetings.